Hey, I'm Rachel J, and this is Cultivator Kitchen. Today we are making my spicy Chipotle salad dressing. This recipe is so delicious. It's quick and easy. I make the dressing right in the bottom of the bowl so you can throw the veggies on top and get going. It is great if you're in a salad dressing rut and you're looking for something healthy and easy and super flavorful. I hope you guys are gonna love this recipe. If you make it, post a picture to Instagram so I can see, and don't forget to subscribe below. I make new videos 2 to 3 times a week. All right, here's the recipe. For ingredients, you will need 4 tablespoons of tahini or hummus, 1 tablespoon of coconut aminos, 1 whole lemon juiced, dulse flakes and paprika, garlic powder, onion powder, and of course, chipotle powder. This is my favorite brand from Frontier Co-op. It is super flavorful and better than the chipotle peppers that come packed in oil. I love this. So these are all the ingredients that you'll need for the dressing. And the easiest way to make this is to take your big salad bowl and just throw everything in the bottom. This is also the way professional chefs do it because it's the easiest way to get all of your veggies and your lettuce coated with the sauce. Then I add about 1/2 teaspoon of chipotle powder. You can put less if you want it less spicy. And I'm just going to whisk it all together. These are all the veggies that I'm gonna include. They are perfect with this dressing. And I'm just gonna throw the lettuce. I have a giant head of red leaf lettuce in the bottom with some tomatoes, a whole head of cilantro, 3 scallions, and a cup of purple cabbage right on top of the dressing. And then the fun part is just to mix it all together and it gets coated nice and evenly. And then you can serve it up and enjoy. Thank you.